In the zombie apocalypse, it'll be inevitable that you'll get scratched or lacerated. In Project Zomboid, everyone knows you can sterilize bandages by applying disinfectant or bourbon. But did you know you can sterilize bandages with a pot of boiling water as well? Simply fill the pot with water, add the rags, and toss in the oven until done. Save that bourbon for drinking in Molotovs instead. Stay safe, survivor.